following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing in the ring, from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, Captain Jack Manson. And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, from Mexico City, Mexico, the man of a thousand masks, Mascaras.
He is a living legend in our sport, a man that has really reached legitimate legendary status in his native country, a movie star there, has wrestled for the last couple of decades in front of some of the biggest crowds in our nation and around our world. We're happy to have him from Mexico City here against Cactus Jack.
Well, he looks like he came in from Mars, Mil Mascaras. Like you said, he's made dozens of movies in Mexico. He's headlined wrestling cards across the world, as far away as Japan, where he's most popular. And now he goes against the most unorthodox wrestler in the NWA or in the world, Cactus Jack Manson.
We want to say hi to the fans in Rainesville, Alabama, because this Monday night, a national television taping from the NWA and World Championship Wrestling. This Monday night in Rainesville, Alabama, 7:30 starting time. We look forward to seeing all the fans there. Mascaras starts off very quickly with a deep hip lock takeover.
We saw him this past week on World Championship Wrestling here on TBS. He set the indoor record for most hip tosses in a single match.
Nice drop toe hold. He will do a lot of unorthodox things that we may not be able to describe. That's a version of the bow and arrow there, a submission maneuver.
You know, Jim, to get away from that band in the break, that band is driving me nuts. They're so loud, tough guys. I went back in the back, see if I could see what was going on, get some scoops and some dirt. All I know is Sting's dressing room door is closed. There's things getting knocked around and a lot of yelling. I went over to the other side of the building, the Horseman's dressing room. The door is closed, but all's quiet. I think they're waiting to see what Sting is going to do.
Well, I'll tell you what, they're blackmailing. He's got 2 hours to make a decision. Before we go off the air, he wants to make a decision. It's a ransom, that's all it is. They've got a ransom out. You know, we're gonna beat you up if you don't turn the match back. I think it's a travesty.
But this time, the ransom is Sting's career. It's gonna be over in about an hour and 45 minutes or so.
Head scissor takeover. Mil Mascaras taking over Cactus Jack Manson.
Cactus Jack may be more at home with these weird maneuvers than with a standard wrestler, because Mascaras using that Mexican style. Hey, nothing strange to Cactus Jack Manson. He's certifiable.
Cactus Jack goes for the ride. Mascaras goes by the other side. Flying headbutt. And a good drop kick. Outside goes Cactus Jack. Cactus Jack, now watch Mascaras. He may go right over the top. Cactus Jack, a man of rare intelligence.
Wait a minute,
very rare when he shows any.
Cactus Jack is going off after Gary Capetta, the world's most dangerous announcer. Run him right out of his chair. Wait a minute. Cactus, he doesn't pay attention to where he's going. And he's blaming all the fans here in Corpus Christi.
I'll tell you something. The breakfast room at a honeymoon hotel isn't as vacant as Cactus Jack's head. He is an idiot.
Hey, I wouldn't say he's an idiot. I'd say he's unorthodox. I'd say he's strange. I'd say he's not all there, but he's definitely not an idiot. I mean, when you got guys like the Steiners, Rick Steiner stayed up all night one time studying for a urine test. Now, that's stupid.
Well, full Nelson there by Mil Mascaras. Cactus Jack specked him in the corner. The cheap shot, the elbow right to the head. Followed by a right hand, and Mil Mascaras fights right back very quickly.
And Cactus is staggering. He looks a little more goofy than usual. Mascaras now looking for all his crowd support. I've already said what I think of all his fans here. There's Cactus's book, I Am in Urgent Need of Advice.
How true.
That may be his motto. I didn't mean to offend Mil Mascaras's fans. There's nothing wrong with the Mexican people.
Double leg pickup.
You know, I feel like everybody ought to own one or two of them.
Trying to go for a Boston Crab. And Cactus Jack got to the ropes. That necessitates the break. Cactus Jack, as we have said, is a double tough individual, takes a lot of chances, and he's involved in a lot of big collisions. He's He has a very, very high threshold of pain and takes a lot of chances in the ring. And there's a cheap shot downstairs, a kick right to the midsection. Follows it up with a big right hand to the back of the head.
Cactus Jack doesn't have the best win-loss record in the NWA. You know why I think that is, Jim? He's just like a guy like Dr. Death. He needs guidance. He has all the skills and all the ability. Cactus Jack just needs somebody to tell him which direction to go in. Right now, Mascaras out on the floor. Hey, Cactus Jack could be setting him up for that big elbow. We've seen him do it before. The elbow right off the apron of the ring. He's setting him up for it, but Mascaras doesn't look stunned. Wait, Mascaras gets back in the ring. Cactus Jack doesn't know he's there. What in the world?
Oh, God, right in the concrete.
Oh, no.
Right in the back of his head on the concrete.
Cactus Jack is dead. He's done it this time. I've never seen anything like that.
His head just smacked that concrete. He was away from the mat. That's a concrete floor fan.
He went 10 feet out onto the concrete. No human being could get back up after that. But he's doing it.
There was no mats there. He fell right on the back of his head on the concrete. Mascaras suplexed him back in the ring. And now the man of a thousand masks will go up to the top. Will his high-risk move pay off? Cactus Jack is in la-la land. High crossbody off the top. Now Mascaras is going to pin Cactus Jack.
The winner of the match, Neil Mascaras.
I think there's no doubt, Jim, that the fall from the ring apron is what stunned Cactus. I can't believe that any human being could get back in the ring after that fall. It was only a formality for Mascaras to come off the top rope. Cactus Jack Manson is the real winner here.
Fans, let's hear from Missy Hyatt, and then we'll be back with a special number from the Tough Guys Band.